candidate Suleiman Shahbal for the gubernatorial post has been cleared by the IEBC to vie. That brings it to four, the number of people vying, including the incumbent Ali Hassan Joho and Wiper's Hassan Omar, who's the incumbent senator. Let's just see what Suleiman Shahbal said after being cleared by the IEBC to run.
The last 4.5 years in Mombasa, due to the politics of noise making, our city has deteriorated, our city has gone backwards, but we are convinced today that this is the first day of the liberation of Mombasa on the 8th of August at 2 p.m. we will have won this election, and we are looking forward to changing this county, and we are convinced that we will revive the economy of Mombasa. We will deal with our problems in a more sophisticated and more consultative manner. We will bring social justice, and we will bring Mombasa back to where it deserves to be, as county number one in Kenya, leading from the front and not from the back. What I can assure you, and what I can assure the people of Mombasa, is that we are committed. We are absolutely committed. My brother Anania Maboza and myself are committed to changing this county for the betterment of this county, and to make sure that we set a fantastic example for the rest of Kenya. Thank you. Any questions? Yes.
Maybe you can ask about the recent
I personally believe that the SGR is a transformational project. No country can ever become great unless you start and initiate and complete transformational projects. The SGR will change the economy of this country in many, many different ways. And I'm surprised that people who are actually involved in the signing of the MOUs, because the MOU for the SGR was signed in 2009 when Prime Minister Raila was there. The last contracts for SGR were signed when Hassan Joho was Assistant Minister of Transport. I'm surprised now that this thing is successful and it's ready to roll, that the same people are coming out to criticize it. This is a case of sour grapes. And I don't think there's any quarrel between the President and Hassan Ali Joho. If you behave like a chokra, you'll be treated like a chokra. Okay. It's as simple as that. Simple. There are 47 governors in Kenya. None of them is ever thrown out of public functions except one. I believe that this man has disgraced the office of the governor of Mombasa. He has to go. And we're sending him home on the 8th.
Jubilee.